Well, two people were hospitalized today after a crash in Des Moines. This happened at Southeast 14th Street and Virginia Avenue. Des Moines police say both a motorcycle driver and passenger were involved and were taken to the hospital with serious injuries. The DMPD traffic unit is investigating the crash. The current conditions of the driver and passenger are unknown.